Is it too late to give rules? Oh no, why? We've said this many times that we shall never deny a guest, even at most ridiculous request. But I feel like people are really starting to mess with us now. Oh my god. Welcome back to Cartoony Gameplay. For anyone who's just joining us right now, anyone who thinks we're beyond losing our marbles, we have not. The whole point of this channel was to just basically look back at a lot of the bizarre, the weird, the good, and the bad of licensed games. And, I should have seen this kind of thing coming. Oh my god. Our first request was for an activity center. The first request that we did was for an activity center game. Second one was for a game made for kindergartners, even though it wasn't educational. We have now reached full-on educational. Oh my god. Again, this is a request. People just want to watch us squeal on the internet, so that's why we're doing this. And like we said, we're not going to deny any requests unless we don't have the game or unless it's long. And if that's the case, we'll do it when we feel like it, and then we'll give credit. And speaking of which, one person who has been requesting games, Emperor K. Rule, you have requested 3 games. We really want to check out a couple of them. Not sure about one of them, but 2 of them we definitely do plan on taking a look at some point. Although one of them we don't own, and the other we do own, but it's long. So those are on our to-do list, but not anytime soon. So don't think we're forgetting you, or don't think we're ignoring you, because we're not. Your requests will be done at some point in time. Yes, so don't worry about that one. We don't want to leave any request untouched, even if it's something like what we're doing today. What game are we playing today, and who requested it? We are playing Clifford the Big Red Dog Reading, requested by Justin Thomas. He didn't say this game specifically. He just said he wanted us to play a Clifford game. Before we begin our little history with our Clifford, we grew up with a lot of the books. We watched a bit of the show, and that's pretty much it. We forgot. Other than Clifford and his owner, forgot her name, Emily Elizabeth. Yeah, that's right. I can't say 2 E names at once. Jesus. We've forgotten all the other characters from the books and even the show. We don't. It's been a long time. Okay, so if we say something wrong, that's whatever. Oh, I don't want to do this because it's educational. Yes, I. Like I said, we're not going to deny any requests unless it's like a super rare game we don't have or something. Let us do this. Oh my god, do we have to? Yes, also we're doing this on Windows XP because, I mean, UV, and yes, that's how you pronounce it, was said to play the My Disney Kitchen game on Windows XP. And after doing it on Windows 95, I think I could see why.
Yeah.
Was it Windows 98? I don't know. Let's do this. Oh, God. What are we getting our subs into again? Oh, God. Scholastic. Oh, great. Nope. Do we have to do this? Justin, can we talk about this? This is going to put a very bad image on our channel.
We check out licensed games, and that's what we said. Oh, great. Well, here we go.
Type in your name and click OK.
What was that?
I think that was going to be Clifford or something. Jesus. So yes, recap, we've not gone insane. This is just a request that we do not want to let down because, you know, can we fit? Oh, no, no, technique here. Okay, that works, okay.
Yes! Wait, why didn't we just do that before?
I did not think that.
Oh, goodness.
Choose a level and we'll be ready to play.
Okay, this is
hard.
Oh god, it's one of those games.
That voice is familiar. I think isn't the person who voiced her in the show the same person who voiced, who's the current voice of, like, Daphne on Scooby-Doo? Or, like, Sam from Danny Phantom? I don't know. I think we're, I don't want to say that if it's not true. Okay. Hard, because we're genius.
I'm Emily Elizabeth.
Oh, God.
This is my dog, Clifford. Clifford loves Birdwell Island.
Okay.
There are so many fun games and
This is her book design, and yet it has the show's voice.
Even if things is this old? Oh, see the prize ticket? After helping his friends and playing games, you get a ticket. After you have 6 prize tickets, and Clifford can visit the prize booth to get a Clifford surprise.
I don't think I want to know what that is. Oh, God, no.
This bookshelf is where you can keep the books you'll earn.
Box?
In the toy box, you can keep prizes that you win. If you click on any letter of the... Ready to start?
Oh, I just skipped that.
But first, let me show you some letters that will help you play some of the games on
Birdwell
Island.
Oh, God. Yeah, this is a letter game. Reading game. What?
Let's learn about these letters.
There was an ex...
It's the letter E.
There was an activity center, but we already played one of those, and we just...
The letter E.
Variety, I guess. Oh, great.
Sound as in elf.
What have we gotten? Why? What has come to this point?
Another word that has
goodness.
The S sound is egg. Time for the next letter. This is the letter J. A capital J and
yes.
A small J.
Oh.
The letter J stands for the J sound, as in.
We might have to put rules on this whole request thing because this has gotten too far.
Some words that start with the J sound are. Jet and jug. You're doing a great job listening. Here is
I'm doing a terrible
letter.
Job trying to stay alive. Oh, don't say that.
This is a capital Q. And this is a small Q. The letter Q and U together.
Can we just skip this?
Here are some letters that we know. W, E, Y, J, V, and Q. If we put an E and a T together, it makes the sound et. So we can read these words.
Imagine if this is the entire game.
Wet.
Just her telling you about letters. Oh my God.
E and
just get out. Yeah. We're only here to see what kind of weird. It's probably not. It's probably going to be the same from now on. Oh, do I? Right, Justin. I don't know about this, man. Oh no. Oh, okay.
Click on the map to start playing.
Okay, Jesus, don't rush me. I always find it weird how they drew kneecaps. Oh, God. Do I need to do this? What do I... Oh, God. Cinema. Oh, great.
Nikki, be careful. Didn't anyone ever tell you it's dangerous to stand all the way at the top of a ladder?
That rule is for other people, not me.
Great. Don't.
See?
Don't do that. Kids, don't try what you're seeing at home.
About riding on top of that big red dog of yours.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. What do you mean, uh-oh? What's going on down there?
Kitty, no!
Oh, that didn't look. That didn't look like he grabbed him with his mouth. Oh my God.
Oh no, my ladder is broken. Now how will I get all the letters down?
Don't worry.
Okay, that lip syncing wasn't even in point.
Clifford will knock the letters down one at a time with his nose, using the mouse or the arrow keys. Move the boxes to catch the letters as they're falling. This is the letter Q, and this is the letter E.
I take it back. Maybe we should have played that activity center thingy. Oh, wait. Oh, this is not what I had in mind. I thought it was just going to be nothing but typing for the entire game. Goodness. Is this fulfilling your request, Justin? I can't reach that!
Gee, thanks for helping me. I don't know what I would have done without you and Clifford.
Is that it?
Save me. Sure thing, Nikki.
Don't.
We're going to help more people on the island, but we'll be back soon.
What?
Here's a ticket for you.
That was it?
Thanks.
Okay. Dang, I thought that was going to be actual game there. Okay. Who's this? No duh. Oh, great.
These are our neighbors. We call them our grouchy neighbors.
I recall this.
Can you read the sign? It says, no dogs. Don't be sad, Clifford. It's not about you. They're just grouches, that's all.
I recall.
Clifford, stop messing up our yard.
And stop blocking the sun from our plants.
Don't cry, Clifford. It's okay to be a big red dog. Our neighbors just shouldn't be so grouchy.
This garage is such a mess.
We should never have let it go so long without cleaning up.
I recall his voice.
Now it'll take all day to clean.
Don't know who voiced him, but I know that that's how he sounded in the show.
And we're saying that because, oh...
Oh.
Look what you've done.
Don't worry, we'll clean up.
Oh, great.
You will?
Yeah, and when we're done, your garage will be in order, and you won't have to work on it all day. How's that?
Really?
What? Let's make it a game. That way you'll have
If they're grouchy, they wouldn't be saying that.
Oh my god.
That would be great.
Here's the game. We're going to break each word into parts.
Oh, great.
For example, if we ask for the ug, you would pick up the mug.
There's no mug here.
Got it?
There's a jug, but there's not a mug.
Can you find the ug?
Oh, now you say that was poorly done.
Can you find the wolf?
Why do you have a wolf in your... Oh, my God. Did you kidnap this?
Oh my god, no.
Listen, I know you don't like dogs, but Jesus, then again, a wolf is not technically a dog.
I mean, it's... Isn't it the same species?
I don't know. Have you seen the Rugrats movie? Yeah, tell him, Boris.
I wasn't there!
Okay, geez, Boris is in a mood.
I'm not, I'm just busy. What are you two playing?
Long story, we'll explain later.
Oh, great.
Jam.
Don't tell me.
Vest in the box.
What?
Vest.
Okay.
Now we're looking for the yam.
What?
Yam.
This is a yam?
We're done. Thanks for
I thought that was bread.
And thanks to you too, Clifford.
You're a good dog after all.
See? Now that they know you better, they love you just like I do.
No, that's a lie. Wait till the next day.
Let's go have some more adventures.
My god. I wonder, I don't want to sound disgusting here, but I wonder, since Clifford is a big red dog, what is the size of his, you know, his feces?
Oh my god, no. I did not need to hear to think of that.
There's probably some adult show out there that has covered
Dad,
that.
Making t-shirts. Maybe we should visit him.
Yeah, there's some. There's probably some.
Something out there. Some adult show out there. That has done such a thing. Where to next?
Let's go see what's happening at the seashell. Maybe we can make some t-shirts.
No. Okay, so... If you highlight it... No, if you don't highlight it long enough, you don't... It's only for that one? Hold on, no. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, no, I think this is the prize booth right there. So... What the...
I wonder if
that... Okay, yeah, fine. Whatever.
Hi, Dad.
Oh, that's her father.
I can't think of any new pictures to put on my t-shirt.
Is that Frank Welker?
Okay,
oh my god.
Don't you hate it when you get frustrated? Just be patient and take your time.
Ain't that all? Ain't that something? Her his daughter's telling him what to do. What?
Yes, Clifford?
Cat.
Clifford, that's a great idea.
What?
You can put a picture of a cat on a t-shirt.
A cat? Oh, that's a great idea. Thank you, Clifford.
I don't get it.
Now that Clifford gave Dad an idea, could you please help him finish the shirt?
What, sir?
Just drag the missing letter over to the t-shirt machine.
Oh.
And Dad will pull the lever.
What's, okay, what world does that work?
Spell. Cat.
Yeah, thank you. There.
Cat.
Oh, great.
Let's make some more shirts.
I'm gonna do this like four other times from the looks of it.
Spell wet.
Why would somebody want a shirt with that on it? I have no idea. Oh, no, we're taking that a little too far. It's not that. I mean, it's just still kind of a stupid thing. I'd like a shirt of a dog with a dog getting sprayed by a hose on it.
Wet.
It's a little kid's game, whatever.
Great.
Well, I
Let's
just
make some more shirts.
There's only like
Let's
six things to do. What was I gonna say? I forgot. How does this work? I don't know.
Hen.
Usually little kids' games.
Let's make another.
Usually.
Now let's spell ten.
Oh my god. I know this is supposed to be like rhyming and all that, but still. Not rhyming. I'm sorry. Oh my god, Bart. How?
Good job. What's next, Clifford?
This is the last one.
We're trying to spell leg.
Okay, I thought we were trying to spell your name for a second. That would have not worked. Was this an L? Ugh. Would have been nice if it wasn't lowercase.
Great.
Okay. Isn't he a bit concerned about that?
Great job.
You really helped me out. Everyone in town will want one of these t-shirts.
I don't know if I want somebody.
Which one but someone's going to buy that wet one and take it out of context? Oh my god.
We're going to see what else we can do.
We're halfway through the game, I think. What is this? Oh no.
After you collect three more tickets, you can come back here to pick a prize.
Oh, okay. So that's the prize thingy. I thought this was the prize thing. Did you just eat that in one bite? No.
Why is Lucky in such a bad mood?
Oh no.
Lucky is one big crabby dog. Well, not big compared to present company, but he sure is.
Is that Michael crabby. Bell? Boris, your voice actor's in this game!
Well,
what?
It is lunchtime.
Wait, what? Oh.
That's Clifford's way of saying excuse me. You're excused.
What?
Clifford wants to help.
Who said what?
He likes to help.
That guy over there.
His friends. Clifford would like to take Lucky's place while Lucky goes to eat lunch.
What?
Dunk the big red dog in the water? We're talking big splash.
That sounds like Drew to me. I'm voiced by the same person as Drew.
Well, okay. But the ocean will never be the same.
Then again, we might have to check the credits on that one.
We'll check the credits. If not, then we'll make ourselves look like big idiots.
Here is how you play Dunk the Dog. First, I blow up some balloons. H. O. W. How?
I don't think.
O-R-4.
I could be wrong on that one.
Okay. Don't make the words long. Wait a second. No, 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 no.
When the game starts, you will see balloons like the ones I just blew up.
Oh. I was supposed to pay attention to that.
With the word get.
Oh, okay.
Try
oh
to pop the
my goodness.
With the word
This is not, no, this is not ideal.
Let's pop the balloon with the word fed.
Great job.
Now, pop the balloon with the word den.
Okay.
That was super.
Try to pop the balloon with the word hen.
Okay, we're halfway.
Nice work.
Let's pop the balloon with the word four.
Goodness.
That's right.
Now, pop the balloon with the word help.
That's right.
Try to pop the balloon with the word gap.
I just realized something.
Let's pop the balloon with the word jam.
We have been playing
this
on hard mode, right?
Now,
yeah.
Pop the
oh my god.
With the word hold.
That was super.
Finally. I hate to see this. Well, that went the wrong way. Oh. You should have saw that coming.
Hey, Clifford, you made a great splash. Here, have a ticket.
I could be wrong on that voice. But then what the...
You won a special bonus prize. A new book. I can't wait to read it. Click on me to read the book to you. Click on the microphone to record yourself reading the book.
That's an option.
Play after you've recorded yourself to hear what you've read. Click on the coloring
book
in the pages of your book.
If we had a microphone out here, we could do our own translation to the story. Is this legitimately the story of nope. Whatever. Go back.
If you want to read any book, just click on my bookshelf. That's where all our bonus books will be kept.
Yeah.
Now we know all the letters in the alphabet. Here they are in order. Can you sing along with me?
Oh, nope. Skip that. Sorry, we're not going to subject ourselves to... Some, what the heck? What the... Oh, this is... Oh my god. Let's not do that on purpose. Fine, okay, there's like two others we haven't done yet.
Emily and Clifford, my favorite big red dog. So big, so red, so dog-like. Give me a kiss, Clifford, a big kiss.
I wouldn't ask for that one.
Unless you want to, but if you don't have a towel, it's not worth it. Oh, God.
Yep, see, I told you.
Thanks, Clifford. Pose for me now, okay? I want to paint pictures of you. You are my inspiration.
Oh, no.
Inspiration means Monique.
I know what that means. It's a kid's game. I'm aware.
That's right.
Oh.
We'll help you. Click on the letters and drag them to the easel to make any word you want. When you're finished, click on the paintbrush.
Oh, this is not even a game.
First, make a word using the letters on the palette. Then, click on the paintbrush when you're done.
Am I supposed to spell his name and then I get a ticket? I'm assuming that's what I need to do. Oh god, what is with the dings all of a sudden?
Try spelling a word that is four letters or less, then click on the paint.
Oh, that's... I wonder if there is a sensor. Oh no, Kermit, that's mean. I want to see if they have any sensor here.
H-E-L-L, hell. Good word.
There is no sensor.
Paint that. I'll just paint something else instead.
Oh my god, we're sad. Oh. Oh.
Great. Four more words to go.
She paints what you say, I guess. Most of it.
So if you were to say...
So, like, let's do a simple word. I regret doing that because the kid's watching. Oh my god.
L-O.
She'll probably paint this, I guess.
Log. Oh, I really like that word. All right, it's posing time, Clifford.
Oh, wait, no.
Log.
Oh, okay. That was not... Oh, forget
good
it.
Good job. Now let's make three more words.
Oh, okay, so you just have to keep doing that. How about egg? Oh my god.
E. G. G.
I want to see if they could...
Egg. Good word. I am always inspired in big ways when Clifford is around.
Okay, so that actually... They seriously... Okay.
Only two more words left.
I wonder. Blur this out. And censor it if it works. Oh my god, you're not. Kermit, do not. Do not. Do not, you. Whatever, I don't. Why am I saying it? No, Kermit, please don't.
F.
No, Kermit.
K. I like those letters, but they don't spell a word. Why don't you try something else?
Drat. Oh.
Another word.
So there is some sort of, I mean... She's able to say hell. I mean, how is she not able to say, don't say it. I'm going to hell, speaking of which, for that one. Oh my god. Okay. Tank. Oh my god, this is kind of getting annoying now.
T-A.
It's probably not the kind of tank I'm thinking of. Oh, of course it's not.
Tank? Clifford, pose for me. Tank?
Okay, no, it's a water tank. Okay. That's not what I had in mind, but okay.
Can you give me one last word?
How long is toast? That is a five-letter word. Dang it! Fly! I was thinking of another word, but I'm not gonna say it. Oh my god.
Fly. Excellent. All right, it's posing time, Clifford. Fly.
That's not what I had in mind. Oh my god.
Thanks for the inspiration, Clifford. And thanks for making all those words.
Dang sensor. Word sensor thingy. Block. Whatever.
Let's go have some more adventures.
There's only like one last thing, and it's the boat. Once we do this, we're done.
Emily Elizabeth, I am so glad.
I thought that that was a man at first.
Hey, little dog, wipe off.
Little!
You can come too.
Yeah, just swim along beside us. And thanks.
That's not really safe.
Famous fish thing.
Oh, look at Clifford. He loves my fish sticks.
How is the
Clifford, it's not polite to beg.
How is the how is the boardwalk?
Thank you. You saved my parrots.
Good job, Clifford.
How does that work? That didn't look like saving. How is the boardwalk holding him up? I don't even know.
I don't know what's wrong with that cat. Going after my poor birds when I had all these tasty fish sticks here. And now my poor birds are all mixed up. I don't know how I'll ever put them in order again.
The voice is familiar, though I don't know. It rings a bell.
If you pick on a parrot, you will hear what sound it makes. Find another parrot that makes the same sound, and they will fly back to the boat together.
What? Oh, it's a memory game. And it's not in order.
That's Frank Welker as well, isn't it?
M. Q.
Oh, yeah, that is. Oh.
M. M.
Great.
C-O-E.
Oh, God.
E. Q. Q. O. O. Z.
Oh.
Z.
Okay, Jesus.
Well done. Thanks for helping.
Is that it?
And thanks to you too, Clifford. You're Loretta's favorite big red dog.
Clifford's happy.
Can I please end this now?
Here's a reward for you, honey.
Okay. Now, let's...
On the prize tickets at the bottom of your screen.
Okay, geez, what if I don't want to be here?
On the claw machine. Once you put 6 prize tickets in the machine, you'll be able to use the claw to grab a prize.
What sense does this make? But, oh, I have to do... Well, that's hard. That's a lot more work. Oh, great. Oh, goodness. This ain't gonna... Well, that works. What's this?
Wow, a poster of the alphabet. Just like in my room.
Well, that was worth it. That was...
What a great prize.
Totally worth it.
You can click on my toy box.
That was so worth it. No, it wasn't. Forget it.
But now, let's have some more adventures with Clifford's friends.
You mean to tell me, in order to 100% the game, we need to redo the game how many more times? Oh, nope. Nope, 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 nope. So much nope. We've done everything that this game has to offer. To my knowledge, we are not... This probably just goes, yeah, that goes back here. Forget it, we're gone. Yes!
Leaving already? That's okay. Clifford and I have had a great time with you on Birdwell Island today.
Well, I haven't.
Be sure
oh, God.
We'll miss you.
Okay, I need to read these credits. Let's see if I was right. What the heck? Okay. Voice talent. Aha, Michael Bell, wasn't it? And Frank Welker.
Aha. Uh-huh. Boris, your voice actor wasn't here. Well, I had a feeling he was. By the way, it's been confirmed by IMDb that my wife is going to be in the Rugrats reboot.
She is?
Which means I might be coming.
Oh my God. We have not seen you in CGI yet.
Oh, yes.
Okay. I thought that was going to be a lot worse. But, meh. There you could do much. I don't... How much did this retail for?
I have no idea.
Well, I hope that satisfied you, Justin Thomas. Again, that was who that's who requested this game. There's no way we're going to play this at free will, of course. There was no way we were just going to do it, you know. Again, we shall never deny a guest, even at most ridiculous request, entertaining you guys, even though if it means us squealing on the internet like this.
Great.
There were some surprises, but for the most part, yeah, it was a little kid's game.
Of course.
Although, like, the 6 game thingy didn't really, you know, it's just, you know, there are other little kid's games that offer more.
Well, I've seen worse.
Oh, yeah, you have seen worse. There is worse than whatever. I mean, like, again, we don't know what to say, but it's just kind of, we don't know what to say. Question mark. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, this concludes Cartoony gameplay. If you liked what you saw, be sure to comment, like, and subscribe. Be sure to check out our main channel, Mike's Toontown. It is now October, so if there's any, game you'd like us, mainly a bad game that you'd like us to play, then we'll be doing it for the whole month of October. Well, on select days. If we don't get your request in there, we'll do it some other time or next year or whatever.
And, we'll be seeing you soon.